Welcome to my YouTube channel. Tonight I'm going to be doing some exercise. As I said, on Mondays I do exercise, dancing and singing. Tomorrow there will be a vlog, so that is what's happening on my channel this year. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy it. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Jennifer McBride. I do shows Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays and Saturdays. I don't do shows on Sundays. New to my channel, hi, I have 3 guinea pigs and a cat. Mia, Sylvia, Teddy and Lucy. If you want to join in the exercise, you guys are welcome to. I'm just wearing my pajamas. You guys are welcome to wear your shorts and t-shirt. And let's get on with the dancing and singing.
Oh, tone to tone. We're getting it on, let's rock. This bitch, your friend, and don't spend it all night. It's alright. You're never gonna get it if you don't get it better tonight, yeah.
Thank you. and wiggle and move your body to the beat of the music. In other words, dance!
Hey, I know you wanna dance with a star. Turn the lights down, baby, here we go hard. Party all night, my mind is fucked up. Feel it, show a girl like somebody got robbed. You do your thing, I'm the life of the club. Watching my finger, you down to a tub. Rapping my lane, girl, I won't make it tough. I like your mind, let me show you my style. Hold on, the function gets live. When you're ready for the heat, I'm bringing that fire. Move to the beat, get down with no rider. You can join me with the shine, it's what you
I'm ashamed of our sins and junk. Might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break.
Here we go.
the moon reminds me every time that I
love and rock this
you. got booze, 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 booze. Yeah, 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 it goes on and on and on. It goes on and on and on, yeah. I put my hands up in the air sometimes, saying, hell, gotta let go. I'm on the same way with my life, saying, hell, baby, let's go. Well, we go rock this club, we go out all night, we go light it up like it's dynamite. Cause I told you once, now I told you twice. Take it all night. I'm gonna be the last one standing. Gonna go all now. I'm gonna be the last one standing. Cause I, just got it on. I'm gonna do my hands in the air. Stop because I just took my medicine and I'm not feeling well, so
So I thought I would stop the dancing singing now and end it now. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up.
I do shows every week except Sundays. Don't forget to click on the notification bell to let you know when my shows are up. Don't forget to sub to my channel, guys. I love you guys to stick around. I've got new shows happening every single year. And as I mentioned, if I get to 400 subs, me and my husband Mitch would be doing the water balloon disgusting challenge. So if you want to see that, get my goal up to 400 so this can happen. So yeah, if you give me a shout out, let me know so I can give a shout out back. And yeah, so tomorrow night I'll be doing a vlog for you guys. So that's happening tomorrow night. It's going to be kind of a mixed vlog. What I mean is I have a few cleaning things I have to do tomorrow night. And I thought I would do it in my vlog. You guys like cleaning vlogs, so I thought I would do it tomorrow night. I have to clean my bathroom drawers again, guys. They got all messy again, so I'll be doing that tomorrow night in my vlog. And if I have enough time, I'll probably be doing some sorting in my bedroom. Tomorrow, hopefully, I'll be able to get some containers so I can sort out my wardrobe up the top. I've got all these bears and it's just a mess in there and I really want to sort it out. So that is my goal. So hopefully I can get done tomorrow night with you guys. If not, I'll just be cleaning the bathroom and having a talk with you guys. So that is my plan tomorrow night. So stay tuned for that cleaning vlog. It is happening. As I mentioned, you like cleaning vlogs, so I thought I would give my bathroom a big clean out, especially the drawers and the cupboards. And so that's the plan. If you haven't watched the cleaning vlog I put up last week, that was me sorting out my pantry, which I haven't finished yet. I still got the top to do as well as the bottom. And I still have to sort out the cupboards in the kitchen as well, what I'm going to keep and what I'm going to get rid of and go to Vinnie's. And I'm going to do that cleaning vlog probably this week. If not, definitely next week. So stay tuned for another cleaning vlog as well. So, yeah. If you're new to my channel, I'm so happy that you're here with us. As I mentioned, I do shows every week, Sundays. And thank you for getting me up to 359. It was 359. I think YouTube is making sure that, you know, that they are subscribed to my channel. I don't know what's happening there. But it was 359 and it's up to down to 358. But this does happen sometimes. I do eventually get them back, hopefully. As I mentioned, I lost 5 subscribers on my channel. So if you were one of those 5 subscribers that YouTube took off my channel and you want to be back on my channel, make sure that the subscribe button is not red. Make sure it's grey. So you can subscribe so you know that you're a subscribe. Check to make sure that you are still subscribed to my channel, please. That would be great. So as I mentioned, I am on Instagram. So if you want to follow me on Instagram, the links are down below. I'll be happy to talk to you on Instagram as well. I am doing a poll tonight on Instagram and it's all about if people want me to do another Instagram follow me for one day again. So I'm going to be doing that poll tonight. And I'm going to be doing live streams every Friday night with my husband Mitch. Yes, every Friday night with my husband Mitch. So that is what's going to be happening Friday nights from now on. As I mentioned, I am going overseas in June, and I'm taking a whole month off YouTube because I'm going overseas. But if you follow me on any of my media pages, Instagram or Twitter or Facebook, I'll be on there as well to talk to you instead of being on YouTube. Whatever I do overseas, like photos or videos, I will put it on YouTube when I get back home. My husband will upload everything I do overseas and you guys will be able to see when I get back from my trip. You guys will find out if you follow me on my media pages when I'm coming back home,
You'll find out when I'm leaving as well, which I'll tell you when it gets to that point when I'm going to stop YouTube for a month. But it is happening in June. But I'll let you know more info when it gets to that point. Okay, so April, guys. April is very, very soon, and I've got a lot of gift ideas for Easter happening on my channel. Lots of gift ideas, so stay tuned for that. I have a giveaway happening in April as well, so stay tuned for that. So yeah, I've got a lot happening in my channel, as I mentioned, and I'm going to end the dancing and singing, as I mentioned. If you are new to my channel, I'm so happy that you're here with us. Thank you to all the subscribers that's been with me for 2 years and 3 years nearly, so thank you for that. And I just really appreciate all the support. All right, guys. I love you guys so, so much. Have a great week. And I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye. Bye.